So, you know, as I understand it, Paramount Plus, you guys have scaled up to support about 100 live events per week, actually, which is very impressive. It's got to be pretty routine for you. But, you know, for those big kind of special events, you know, how do you prepare for an event that you know is going to kind of trigger an unusually large audience?
Yeah, I will say before answering your question directly, you know, what we've learned and what I've learned personally from working on live events is that there really is nothing that's routine. Managing live events always keeps you on your toes, and you always have to be prepared for the unexpected. With that said, when we look at the biggest events, also just looking at the process for, you know, how we've grown to manage just this vast capacity of events, there really are no shortcuts for us. I think the number one thing when I think about what it takes to support both the number and complexity of events and large scale events in general, the number one thing is really building a world-class team. And I feel very fortunate to work with an incredible group of professionals in the space who've been seasoned working both at Paramount and at other companies, and in supporting some really massive event series and live events. And along with that, we've gained a ton of experience working together over the years. And I think that's one thing that you really can't discount in the preparation for large scale live events is the world, the real world experience that you need, and ensuring that you're learning from everything that you've done. So with that said, you know, looking at how we actually prepare for the biggest events with that team of pros in place, we start early, and it's really all about prep work for us. We go through the complete workflow of our live event process, and we look for any place where there might be opportunities for us to improve. Redundancy is critical. So we look at every component, every system, and every pathway that video travels, and ensuring that we're adding redundancy wherever possible. We also put together run books and scenario plans so that we have a game plan for what's going to happen. As you said, Marty, at the outset, the consumer expectation for live events these days is very high. There is little to no room for error in consumer expectations. And when something goes wrong, in the rare case that something goes wrong, we hear about it very quickly through social media, through our customer care teams. And so putting together those run books so that the operators working on events know exactly what to do when something comes up is very critical. And then obviously we practice those run books. And one of the benefits of us having so many live events that we manage on a weekly basis is we are continuously practicing how we manage events and how we deal with unexpected occurrences that come up, you know, week in and week out.